Konnichiwa and happy Halloween! Now it's Halloween soon and I just got something fit for that, and that is NECA's Predators Series 1. And I'm starting off with Falconer Predator. And the fun thing with those preds is the tragic story about me fucking up the orders 3 times. This is the 3rd try and I finally got those figures. Was some stuff going wrong in the order and stuff and not in stock and everything. But finally, here they are. NECA's Predator Series 1. First out is Falconer Predator. So let's take a look at the package. You can see here, very nice package. Got a nice clear view at the figure, which looks very, very nice in itself. There's Predators and a picture of Falconer there. Near the back, you see the 3 figures in the series. And you can also see a picture of Falconer. Some information about it. Very nice package, and as you can see, it's cardboard, so it's way much easier to open up than the other alien figures and stuff from NECA and McFarlane. So let's get this one open up and I'll get back. Alright everybody, I am back with Falconer Predator from Predators. So here you can see the sculpture of the figure, which is very nice in my opinion. And I think Falconer have one of the coolest Predator masks ever made so far, because it's... I like the look of it, somehow like a knight helmet, and also resemblance somehow of a falcon. I like the armored glove that he uses for his falcon and everything. Take a closer look. See, it got a very nice sculpture. Very nice. So you can see here the articulation is good as well. First off, you can remove this to have it put out or retracted. So this is, to speak of, the only accessory that the Predator got. The only thing I really think is missing with this figure is the Falcon itself. So the head have sideways and up and down. A little bit limited because of those, but they're soft and nice. Very nice dreads. Can have ball joints here. Can turn arm like this. Ball jointed hands. Turn like this. I have one problem with this. I can get some paint stuck here, so I can't really... I don't want to try to bend this elbow really. I will try to fix it later. This hand. There's cut joints here and here. You can turn the legs. There are knee joints. And the foot cut joint as well. Because of the boot-like design, it can't turn, have ball joints there. I think the... they're very mixed of pins on the paint jobs on those. Some say that I have got bad paint jobs, but I think mine got very good paint job actually. There's nothing bad about it, in my opinion. I think it's nice, nice sculpture. Got what you need. Falconer Predator is a really cool design in my opinion. I'm really happy to have this figure. It misses out the Falcon, however. But nothing I really complain that much about. The Falcon was only about seen one time in the movie. The articulation works good, I think. Can have another closer look. So, this is a great figure. I recommend for any Predator fan, and I hope everybody doesn't have as much bad luck in ordering them as I had. So next up will be his companion, this one. So stay tuned, and I'll be back very soon.